day of the year.
Could be a record-breaking heat on this.
Cinco de Mayo. Yeah, yeah. Jill and I went, you know, 12 rounds trying to decide whether or not to throw a fucking party
after work. Man.
That is just the tip of the fucking bird. How do I know if what happened to me yesterday really happened? I don't. They don't.
There's a reason I'm asking these questions.